It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
It saddens me to announce the untimely death of our beloved son, Michael Alex Fox, aka Small Man, aged 22 of 954 Senior Real City, Mayor's Ward, Linden, who died by accident on Friday, 3rd of June 2016. He was the son of Deborah Gooding and Franklin Fox, father of Tariq, fiance of Shakima, brother of Raphael of the USA, Mark of the USA, Keyshawn, Jared, Colleen, Minifa, and Melvina of the USA, grandson of Clifton Fox Sr., nephew of Clifton Fox Jr., Dion, Clifford, Orin, Vernon, Peter, Rita, Verna, Lauren, Tamika, Tandika, and Bridget, uncle of Christine, Cleveland, Claudius, Corey, Raphael Jr., Ryan, Trishan, Kalina, and Michaela of the USA, cousin of Delon of the USA, Ricardo, Tamili, Tamala, Diona, Kadeen, Nestia, Nathan, Radicia, Tabita, Nakiza, Kemia, Tamina, Michelle, Nita, Compton, Pammy, Carl, Clyde, Errol, Zorky, Cliff Roy, Jacqueline, and other too numerous to be mentioned. Friend of Melvin, Melroy, Kwesi, Karan, Deron, Nick, Iman, Wayne, Tony, John, Odell, Guns, Nella, Sean, Shondell, Delon, Allison, Travis, and others. Neighbor of the Harrys, Fitkus, Flemings, and Jones. Relative of the Ferreras, Frisos, Lamberts, McIntosh, Herinimo, and Bourne. The funeral of the late Michael Alex Fox will be held on Saturday, 11th of June 2016. Viewing will be held at his house from 11 a.m. Then to the St. Joseph of the Workers Catholic Church at 1 p.m. next to Shell Gas Station. And finally, burial at the Christian Burke Cemetery. A one-night wake will be held at the former residence, 954 Cinderella City, on Friday, 10th of June 2016. May his soul rest in perfect peace. And every road you take. Whoa.